He gets through to Super 12. That sounded good. Crunched. Protection in the deep.
Yeah, for David Visa, he's been around the tracks. He's played international cricket for South Africa, so that's why he's their talisman in many ways in this tournament. For the other players, including Gerard, Erasmus and company, they would have had a little initiation against a couple of teams earlier. Against Kamara and Chamira here earlier. Against Afghanistan Seamers. And tonight, high-level pace from Ralph, from Shaheen Shah Afridi, a little bit from Hassan Ali as well. It's a step up in pace for the Gerard Erasmus set after the last game that they need to lift their game against this type of pace. So it's a great sort of experience for Namibia, because when it's been high pace above 135, the strike rate is 93. When it's been below that, the strike rate jumps to 133. Slower ball. That's a change of pace set up by the high pace before it. And the fans continue to cheer for some excellence from Harris Ralph. Smith's going to go. So kudos to the bowler.